Supersize of the month is from Alpha H, and their most famous product is called Liquid Gold, but this is the Rose Liquid Gold. That means it's had added rose benefits. It also smells absolutely gorgeous too. Now, why do you need it? Who would use it? It's still a resurfacer, it's still a glycolic, so it's still really potent, really effective, really dramatic results that you can get in your skincare regime. And how it actually works is use it on a nighttime, and you can either use it sort of the strong original Alpha H way, which is then use it and wipe it over the skin and leave your skin bare. Don't put anything else on it. But that's for the very true, really peel agents out there that love peeling products. However, my preferred way and another way is to actually soften the effects and the results by putting it on first, letting the skin dry, and then waiting, and then following with a moisturizer or treatment. There's also a couple of different ways that you can use it, and the perfect reason to use it is that actually if your skin is more thickened or coarsened, and as a beauty expert, I like to recommend this particular formula if your skin is resistant, especially if it's resistant to aging products. So you feel that your skin is just quite coarse and thickened with aging processes or with sun damage, that it's actually thickened and coarsened over the years. The other type of skin that I like to recommend it to as well is where you have a lot of marks or pitting on the skin as well, and they just are resistant, and normal cleanse tone moisturizers aren't making a difference, and you're having to disguise the look of those problems on your skin. And also, I got really good results on actually sun damage marks too. Now, you can use it in a couple of different ways. You can use it every other night. You can use it, I actually used it just with a cotton bud on key areas where I had sun damage marks. So I used it neat on those areas every single night, and was careful, do be careful to use sunscreen the next day. So the winter months is the perfect time to address that situation because you're not getting so much sun sensitivity. Remember to patch test because it is a glycolic. And also, and by the way, patch testing, you can do it on your arm first and then at the back of your neck. And you can also do a patch test then just on one part of your face before using it on the whole face. Wear sunscreen during the daytime too while you're actually doing it. But I saw a result within a couple of days of application if it is to an area that you are dissatisfied with and an area that's stubborn, an area that's not getting a result from other ranges of products. This is potent, effective. You will get a tingle. You will feel something happening on the skin. It does go away after a few minutes. That's okay. And if it doesn't go away, then wash it off straight away and this isn't suitable for you. But that gives you some ideas. But definitely, if you're at home, no makeup on, looking at your skin, have you got marks on the skin that don't seem to be actually getting any result from other brands? Have you got discoloration? Have you also got thickening or coarsening? Are your lines really stubborn? Does your skin look really dull? Does it look patchy in different areas? Have you got sort of indentations and marks or thickened or coarsened areas of skin? All of this is what this ingredient is specifically for. What is lovely is that new rose extra hydration result as well that you can actually get with this new rose formula, which actually was so popular it kept selling out when we first launched it. So it's great to have it now in a double size, in a super size.